Stanley Catholic Sponsored Secondary School, located about 37 kilometers to the west of Kisumu City. Its nearest town in North Central Seme location. It was started by the late Father Aidan Miskela, a Belgian priest, in 1987, with a pioneer class of 80 girls ranging in age between 14 to 18 years. This group of girls sat for the school first Kenya Certificate of Secondary Education in 1991. The school was initially funded to take care of less privileged girls, and there were many by then. In the community of North Central Seme location, where the school is located, of a particular concern was the population of girls who had fallen victims of teenage pregnancy and who would, under normal circumstances, be forced to drop out of school for good. Quality education for academic excellence, moral uprightness, and community service. The school started admitting a more cosmopolitan crop of students with the aim of competing for academic honor with all the schools in the nation. As our motto says, excellence is our commitment. The school was elevated to extra county status and eventually increased its enrollment to 5 streams, named after the following: Makoli, St. Luanga, St. Kizito, St. Francis, and St. Clair, with 1,000 students at present.
Come on,
academically. In 1987 to 1994, the BOD chairman was Reverend Father Miskela as the founder. In 1995 to 2003, Mr. Omogo. In 2004 to date, Mr. George Misori. The principals were, in 1987 to 1992, Sister Helen Farnes. In 1992 to 1994, Sister Cora Ferita. In 1995 to 2005, Sister Francisca Amolo. In 2006 to 2012, Mrs. Susan Owino. In 2013 to date, Mrs. Mercy Orlando. We thank God for the gift of His chosen one, Reverend Father Gabriel Aloka, Reverend Sister Martha, who has directed us spiritually, Reverend Sister Lynette, who is the patron, Reverend Brother Stephen Obia, who has journeyed with us and helped us to grow uprightly as young students. May the Almighty God bless His words.